to a trauma center for treatment.
Looking ahead, you can expect more overnight lane closures as crews continue construction for the new Bella Vista Bypass. In Bentonville, the southbound outside lane of I-49 south of the bypass interchange will be closed starting tomorrow. The closure will be marked by signs, barrels, and police enforcement. Crews will be working between 8 p.m. and 7 a.m. through Friday, October 16th.